That is not a real moth, I think. It's fake.